Tony, in several locations you've shared the growth story of IBM and how has that related to the success in the diversity journey. Can you tell us more about how both the growth of the business and the success of the diversity program, how is it being correlated?
Well, over the past 100 years, IBM has always been regarded as a global diversity and inclusion leader simply because of our history. We were one of the very first companies that really proactively addressed diversity in the workplace.